Could you also enlighten us about the Patan's participation in rainwater harvesting projects that is going on across West Bengal?
We've been hearing about campaigns like Mission Pani. Drawing inspiration from these campaigns, each one of us as individuals, we should be cognizant of the fact that the next war is going to be on water.
Right.
Right. So to conserve and preserve water, Patan has taken up this initiative of introducing rainwater harvesting projects in areas which have scarcity of water, such as Bakura, Purulia, Bardhaman, Darjeeling.
Yeah.
And in doing so, it's tied up with the Institute of Healthcare Management, the Wetland Waste Management, as well as the PHE, the Darjeeling Gorkha Council. And we've installed rainwater harvesting projects across these areas, as well as in our own plant in Uluberia very recently.
Yeah.
So we've installed a 50,000 liter rainwater harvesting project. We're also happy to, you know, help others set up rainwater harvesting in their residential, commercial or industrial complexes.
Right, great.